A smiling suspect, but what deputies say this man did is no laughing matter.
Officers say he's behind a series of sexual assaults, and some of them involved children. KCRA3's David Bienick is live at the Sacramento County Jail with more on this story. David?
Edie, good evening. The suspect is locked up here at the Sacramento County Jail tonight without the possibility of bail. His good looks might actually have led in part to his capture because people who've seen him say he tends to stand out.
In the Antelope neighborhood where two of the assaults took place, relief that an arrest has now been made, but also surprised that the suspect has blonde hair, blue eyes, and at least in his photograph taken at the county jail, a bright white smile.
It's classic symptoms, right? So he's the good guy next door, the guy that doesn't, they don't have a typical look to him.
That's one thing I've learned over time, that, you know, the one that doesn't seem like the person that should be is the person that's doing it.
Police described 39-year-old Anthony Martin as a transient who worked odd construction jobs. They say he's also the man seen running away from an Antelope middle school after assaulting a 13-year-old girl there. They say he also attacked a 10-year-old girl at a public pool bathroom in Auburn and a 23-year-old woman near this intersection in Antelope.
We believe he's good for at least three in the area, two in our area and one in Auburn, and possibly more.
Police noticed similarities in the suspect descriptions, tracked Martin down in Portland, Oregon, and arrested him Wednesday.
Did you know if she is related to him?
Yes.
A woman at this house in Antelope confirms that Martin does have relatives in the area, and a neighbor who didn't want her identity revealed tells KCRA 3 she's often seen Martin walking a dog down the street.
It was always seemed very weird because I've never seen him actually go to a house.
Among the charges that Martin now faces, lewd acts with a child and indecent exposure, he's scheduled to face a judge tomorrow afternoon. Live in downtown Sacramento, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.